On June 7th, Miguel Cotto and Sergio Martinez will enter the ring to fight. Effie, Sergio Martinez at 160, southpaw. Miguel Cotto, a national hero in Puerto Rico. People love him. It's in New York. He has the home court advantage. What do you think of the fight?
I think Cotto, I just like his power. I like his boxing. Martinez doesn't have a good punch.
Martinez?
Yeah.
He has a one-punch knockout.
Yeah, a couple times, but he's not really a puncher. He's not known to be a puncher. I favor Cotto.
What about the weight difference? Because Sergio fights at 160.
He's big. He's not. He's been walking around probably 165 or 170.
What's your prediction for the fight?
I think Cotto by knockout.
Cotto by knockout?
All decision, because if Martinez can run away for 12 rounds, then, you know, it's going to be a decision. But I think Cotto is aggressive now. He's hungry. He's going to go for it.
Okay. The winner of that fight, Cotto Martinez against Gennady Golovkin. What do you think?
Probably Golovkin.
Why? Too strong?
He's just too strong. He's too sharp. He's hungry. He's an animal.
Or what do you say about the winner of that fight against Chavez Jr.? They move up to 68. Is that realistic?
Golovkin. Chavez Jr. is... I don't know. You never know. He's always surprising.
He has a great chin.
Yeah, he's got a great chin, and he's always seemed to do something to make it happen for himself.
So you're saying Cotto beats Martinez? Why? Because of his
because of his power. He's hungry now. He's like at the end of his career. He's got a lot to prove before he's done. I think he's just hungry, and he's gonna go for it. He's gonna go for the knockout.
There you have it, Effie Schneider saying he's going with Miguel Cotto. Who do you guys have winning, Cotto or Sergio Martinez? The fight's going down June 7th. EsNewsboxing.com. I'm Melissa Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.